like wanted to set the pace for the gold medal game. So at first, it was a little bit slow of a start, but once as we like got going, it was a lot more fun. And we were moving the puck a lot better, moving our feet a lot more to shut the other team down and stuff, just to prepare. Just to like, move your feet and like not watch the puck and make things happen. And if you want to like, you know, like just keep going and don't stop to watch, stuff like that. I was just lucky, or, you know, that there's the opportunity was there and I actually finished instead of missing the net or shooting it directly into the goalie, but, so, that was nice, but. We just wanna, I don't know, just not even stop for a second, just keep going and keep rolling, like, over them and just move the puck and work together and work as a team and just them. Well, Canada, they're a lot stronger than the teams that we've played, and they've played, like, you know, just the same caliber of teams that we've played, so we're just gonna have to, like, start right from the start and pick up our pace more than we have for these other games and just keep it going, so.